Hello everybody and welcome to my Unreal Engine crash course. So this is a course about teaching the basics of the Unreal Engine for beginners. We're going to create this simple platformer game you can see in the background, and we're going to go over everything like installing the engine, setting up a project, adding a dash input, adding some coins, adding a moving platform, adding a user interface, adding a pause menu, making the game look a bit prettier, adding some sounds, and then finally packaging it all up so you can send it to your friends. So this series will mostly focus on scripting or programming, because that's what people tend to struggle with the most, I think. But there's obviously more as well, like, as you can see, some pretty graphics and sounds. And this series will mostly be step-by-step instructions, but I will also give you some tasks and explain the concepts behind some of the things I do, so you don't just learn the what, but also the why, and you get to do some stuff yourself. That way, I can hopefully teach more than if I just showed you where to click and what to type in. So if any of that interests you, then feel free to start with part one, installing the engine. I'm always happy about any feedback I get, so leave that in the comments, and also be sure to join my Discord so you can give even more feedback. This has been me, the creator, who will be your course instructor. See you in part one, and Creator out.